Once upon a time, a man in his 30s tried to rob Patty's Hot Hefty. He had a machete. When he told Erica Taylor to open the cash register, she refused. Then he threatened to jump over the counter and stab her. Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Patty Rupert, owner of the restaurant, came in that night. She was so shocked to hear that this guy tried to rob a restaurant. The police made a report. The bandit wore a werewolf mask. Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! This holdup took place on Halloween night. It was at 8 o'clock p.m. at night. That was at 613 West Diversity Parkway. The suspect is being sought for this holdup. Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Attempted armed robbery! Rock over London, rock on Chicago, Mitsubishi. The word is getting around.